Hey man, say man, it's your boy Jay Benz back in the building on this nice Tuesday evening, man. It's so warm in Chicago, man. I love it. I really do love it. Your boy went on a little bike ride today. It was actually during my lunch break, you know. I was getting a little tired. I'm like, yo, let me just go outside real quick. I get outside, I'm like, I look around, it's hella warm. I got a little hoodie on, some sweatpants. I'm like, yo, let me go grab the bike and just go ride around real quick. My lunch is an hour, so I'm like, you know what? I got some time to kill. All right, hey, I got some time to kill, man. So it felt good to get back outside. That's one thing I used to do a lot in the summer / going into fall was ride my bike. So looking forward to this winter finally ending and I can get back outside, man. You know, I love outside. I'm an outside type of guy, a nature type of guy, man, you know. But that's besides the point. We got an unexpected collab. When I first heard this, no, let me bring it back. I've been an ASAP Rocky fan for some years now. I say, like, when he first blew up with Long Live, or Fucking Problem, or Long Live ASAP, that first tape, I was there for that, like 2013. I was fucking with ASAP Rocky back then. And I even heard this. This is this is the second installment of the Long Live ASAP. I forgot the name of it. Live Long ASAP or something like that. And I've heard this track before. But fast forward to when I made this YouTube channel and I get introduced to Bones, is when I went back and listened. I came across this one day. I'm like, wow, ASAP Rocky and Bones had a collab? Like, I didn't expect it. So I haven't listened to this in a very long time. So I'm going with that mindset. Now that I know both artists are cold, I'm really excited to see what this sounds like. You know, I do listen to the song that this tape is from. I listen to that tape very frequently. You know, Jukebox Jams with Kanye is one of my shits. Juicy J on Wavy Bone, that's my shit. So, you know, I'm familiar with the tape, but I gotta hear this one again, man. Gotta hear this classic again. So, if you're new here, go ahead and smash that subscribe button, man. We on the road to 1,700 subs, baby. Shout out to us who already hit the like button, y'all lit. Go ahead, the like button for your boy, too. I would highly appreciate that, as it helps your boy with that nasty YouTube algorithm and turn the post notifications to be the first one to like and comment on the boy videos. But without further ado, man, let's go ahead and get straight into this one. Let's hear this heat. Ooh, my nose itching and shit. Hey, heat. This beat is fire. Yeah.
Live through the struggling. Life's an everyday.
Awesome. That's facts.
Every day in life, thinking back, taking packs up the block, the mold the niggas said I couldn't.
Awesome.
Man, fuck them niggas, I'll be back strapped.
Yeah, hey, he said them old niggas thought I couldn't. Man, fuck them niggas, I'll be back. You know what I'm saying? Like, you gotta prove people wrong sometimes. You know, I ain't gonna lie. I was talking to my manager today just about some work I'm doing. I'm like, yo, I'm competitive, so I like a good challenge. You know what I'm saying? So, and one of those challenges is like proving people wrong. Yo, you can't do that. You can't do X. You can't do Y. You know, that's just them really saying they can't do it. So they don't think you can do it. You know, so I'm big on proving people wrong, man. I don't live for it, but it's something I'll do. Like, and it's honestly proving myself as well. You know, it's like a test. Like, yo, I know I can do this, but let me go ahead and do it. So it gives me more of that validation, more of that inside that, yo, I could do anything I put my mind to, you know?
Pitching, flipping work, hand in hand, I think they call it track.
Hey.
Laps, free your winter waste, it pays the
wait. Bitch, I'm flipping work hand in hand, I think they call it track. I'm flipping work hand in hand, like a, what's that run called? Relay, you know, hand in hand, you gotta pass the baton. That's kind of a bar, I ain't gonna lie. That's kind of a bar.
And I think they call it track. Racing laps, free your winter waste. It pays to make it stack.
Hey.
The fact. It's always niggas out there trying to knock the.
Hey.
I guess that's why they say we trap. Don't let niggas hold you back. I'm just a kettle from the ghetto with no pot to piss in.
Hey.
So who am I to call it black? Black man, black male, black ball, black opsy, black diamonds glistening.
Hey.
Attract the pigs and all the rats. Kitten scratch, I went from roaches on my bunk to rib brooches on the cuff of my tux, show for pulling up.
Ooh, I went from roaches on my bump to rib brooches on the cuff of my tux, show for pulling up. Yo, that's tough. That's tough. That's really tough. I'm not gonna lie. Why is the color changing, bro? It just got hella bright. Got hella colorful. Is that the camera messing up? Hey, we're good. We keep going either way, but yeah, I really didn't know ASAP Rocky got bars like this. Like, it, He's tough. That's why I honestly fuck with him. And I told y'all I saw him in a Summer Smash last year, and he got some unreleased heat. Some really good heat unreleased, man. I'm excited. Roaches on my bunk, some red brooches on the cuff of my tux. Chauffeur pulling up, no ifs, ands, or buts about them. I went to Paris for my trunks, 100,000 spent the gold. Y'all used them once, could give a shit, damn, a fuck a hey. Hit Canal Street, vintage gold medallion, smoking blunts in front of public housing. Wild until they throw me in them cuffs, mouth full of fronts. Look like Master P up in my Cartiers, diamonds shining in the frames, changed the game that made them. Okay. Ain't no limits to this shit. Hey. Just sticking to the script. My life is like a movie. They should film me through it. Take a pic. Be sure to frame this shit forever. Me. Was hey. Hey. Before this famous shit, y'all just pretend to do it. Say you hey. Drugs, but I've never seen you bang. You say you got them drugs, but I've never seen you slang. Okay. Hey. You say you in the game, but I've yet to see you play, bro. Why are you lying? You're not getting no playing time, man. It's fine. Just don't count. Don't count. And this is a collab I didn't expect. I would never expect it. Like, and it feels good knowing that, like, Bones is underground, doing his own thing, and he still got respect from the big hip-hop figures in the game, you know, still showing up on big tracks. If I'm not mistaken, I think this is actually, like, a popular track off of his album, A$AP Rocky's album. I think got the little star next to it on that was a bad Star Wars name. Is this a star, y'all? Let me know in the comments down below. WL star, bro. WL star. But I think it's got the most popular song off the tape though, which is tough, really tough, especially coming with an underground artist at the time. You know, even now he's still underground. But shout out Bones, man. Shout out Bones. Oh, whoops. Say you got them guns, but I've never seen you. Hey. You say you got them drugs, but I've never seen you slice. You say you in a game, but I've yet to see you play. You say you know it love, but nobody feels the same. Rap game like the crack game, swear it's all the same. Awesome. Whipping soda through the pot, watch it bubble, flexing muscle, hit the block. I bet I teach you niggas how to. Awesome. Selling coca on the charts, watch it double. Taking meetings on my bus to ship my mobile office. Getting head while at my desk to ship my Oval Office. Hey! You know what I'm saying? We got Monica Lewinsky in the Oval Office, bro. Stop playing. You know what I'm saying? He said, taking meetings on my bus to ship my mobile office. Getting head while at my desk to ship my Oval Office. So he gets roll head. That's basically what he's saying. If he's saying me on the bus is my mobile office, getting head while I'm at my desk is me probably driving. Unless you're in like a little RV or, you know what I'm saying? A little RV with the little kitchen in the back. You know what I'm saying? The little bedroom in the back. He whipping, getting head. That's a lifestyle, bro. That's cold. I ain't gonna lie, that's cold. Remember when I got 100 for recordings? Now the sum of my performances just put me on the Forbes list. Hey, jiggy, I'm flawless. Talk your shit. I'm pretty, I'm gorgeous. Your favorite rapper's corpses couldn't measure my importance. Hey. My mind is out in orbits, plus my ego got endorsements. Heard that people want that raw shit, but y'all be talking bullshit. Say you got the best, hey. But I've never seen you bang. Never see you slay. Okay. In a game, but I'm yet to see you play. Hey. Say you hey. Hey. Nobody feels the same. Say you got them guns, but I've never seen you bang. Say you got them drugs, but I've never seen you slay. Okay. Say you in a game, but I'm yet to see you play. Say you know it up, but nobody feels the same. Hey. That's tough. I honestly wish Bones would got a verse on this. Like, to hear Bones verse would be crazy. You know, I know he would have snapped. I know he would have snapped, bro. Really, ASAP, they should extend the beat just like extra 45 seconds. You know what I'm saying? Let Bones close it out. Or give him a second. Give him the second verse. You know what I'm saying? But I won't lie, ASAP Rocky did snap on both verses. So I wouldn't even call it Rocky's verse, to be honest. Like, it just been nice to hear a Bones verse. But either way, that was an unexpected collab, man. Unexpected. And it's crazy. Now I got the perspective to see how the two worlds just shift together. You know what I'm saying? And it's tough. I don't remember where Bones is from. Let's look it up real quick. Yeah, I want to say he's from Memphis, right? I'm pretty sure he's from Memphis. Bones. Birth. Place. Let's see where Bones is from. Yeah, I'm pretty. Oh, he's from California. Ooh, Myrtle Beach. That's tough. I didn't know that. Wait. Origin. Oh, but he went to LA from Michigan. Okay. Cool. Yeah, no, that's tough though. That's like I said, that's a tough collab. I honestly appreciate that collab. And I wish Bones could get more, you know. I seen Lil Tecca post some Bones music. I think he listened to the last album the same time we did, you know what I'm saying? So shout out my twin them Lil Tecca, man. he got good music taste, but yeah, I really enjoyed that track. And like I said, hearing it too, now I got a perspective of both worlds, underground and mainstream rap, hip hop. I go ahead and get that solid 8, like 8.5. It's already in my library. Definitely gonna play a lot more now that I got that perspective, like I said. And honestly, this tape, low-key, I didn't like the tape at first. I didn't like the second installment of at Long Live ASAP, you know, the second tape. But as I grow older, it gets a classic. It's low-key a classic. I still like the first one a lot more, but second one got some hits on it, man. It's just a different type of style. It's a lot slower pace, so I appreciate it, man. But hey, man, if you enjoyed this video, smash the like button, smash the subscribe button. Stay peaceful, stay blessed, stay hydrated. Your boy J-Ban signing off. Peace.